Greetings all. Vanna back with the energy and oracle reading for Taurus. So my fellow Taurians, we have the medicine wheel. The medicine wheel tells us to look at the different directions of our life. What are you still hanging on to from the past? What relationships do you have around you that might not serve you? Where are you putting your time and energy? Do you know what your passion is? Do you share it with people, or is it something that you keep inside of yourself? And where do you think you're going from all of this? So take a step back. Look at how far you have come, because you often don't give yourself credit for the journey that you've taken, because we're just so focused on getting to the next step, getting to the next step, getting to the next thing. But actually take a step back and realize how much you have grown and where you have come from. And give yourself credit for that. But don't let yourself stop, because you always have something more to do and you always have somewhere more to go. Have a beautiful day, Taurus.